Are we on the brink of a cosmic catastrophe? The red supergiant star Betelgeuse displays ominous signs of an imminent explosion in a stunning development that has sent shockwaves through the scientific community. Astronomers have been on high alert as they observe Betelgeuse exhibiting unusual behavior, dimming the star's brightness and fluctuating erratically. Some experts predict that this could be the precursor to a catastrophic supernova and an impending supernova explosion that could change the face of our universe forever. What causes a supernova explosion? What is the effect of this potential explosion on the universe? Join us as we explore a concerning supernova explosion is developing, Betelgeuse 2023, and more. Did you know that Betelgeuse is one of the largest stars in the sky? It's actually a red supergiant star located in the Orion constellation. In fact, it's so massive that if it were in our solar system, it would stretch all the way to the orbit of Jupiter. That's over 1,000 times larger than our sun. Although Betelgeuse is estimated to be about 600 light years away from Earth, it's still visible to the naked eye at night. The light we see from the star today is actually 600 years old. But here's the interesting part. Scientists have reason to believe that Betelgeuse is nearing the end of its life cycle and could go supernova soon. A supernova is the biggest explosion humans have ever seen, and each blast is the extremely bright, super powerful explosion of a star. With Betelgeuse's impending doom, scientists are keeping a close eye on it, and astronomers all over the world are eager to witness such a rare event. The recent unusual pulsations have sparked speculation that Betelgeuse is about to blow up and become a supernova. Should we be scared? The last time a supernova appeared in the Milky Way galaxy was in 1604, and since then, there may have been further nearby supernovas, but they were probably hidden by atmospheric gas and dust. The closer a supernova is to us, the riskier we are to its explosion effect and consequences. The powerful eruptions called supernovae can emit the same energy in a single instant that our sun will generate in over 1 million years. If a supernova goes off close enough to Earth, life as we know it will perish. Astronomers estimate that we have a comfort zone of about 50 light years, which is about 27 times the size of our solar system. Any supernova closer than that, and we would be in danger. 50 light years may seem like a comfortable distance, but we are in more danger now than in the past. Earth is moving through a peanut-shaped region of space called the local bubble. About 10 million years ago, astronomers think a neighborly cluster of stars went supernova, spewing their gaseous guts across the galaxy, which created the local bubble. The local bubble is no cause for concern. Still, according to recent estimates, this residual gas could magnify the lethal effects of a supernova by increasing the amount of high-energy radiation that reaches Earth. The last time Earth felt the effects of a supernova was about 1.7 to 3.2 million years ago. The explosion occurred 325 light-years away, 6.5 times farther than the danger zone, but Earth was still affected. Some iron from the star's core reached our planet, and it can be found on the ocean floor. The Crab Nebula, whose light first reached Earth in 1054, is one of the remnants of supernovae that occurred in the past. The most recent supernova observed in our galaxy was the 1987 supernova visible from Earth. It was located in the Large Magellanic Cloud, a tiny partner galaxy of the Milky Way. But the nearest red supergiant star to Earth that is preparing for an explosion is Betelgeuse. Scientists predict it will go supernova as its life cycle is about to end. In the center of stars, hydrogen and helium are fused to create energy. As the star's core fills with enough helium, it expands into a red giant or supergiant like Betelgeuse. The star's core creates heavier elements to counteract the relentless pressure of gravity. And producing those elements heavier than iron consumes energy rather than providing it. Once the core starts producing iron, the star eventually collapses due to its immense weight, resulting in a catastrophic supernova explosion. Betelgeuse started dimming substantially in late 2019, which caused excitement all around the world. Some people thought the major event was about to happen because of the peculiar Betelgeuse dimming. Astronomers and scientists have been closely monitoring the star's behavior, looking for any signs that it's about to explode. While it's difficult to predict when Betelgeuse will go supernova, some scientists believe it could happen in the next few thousand years. If Betelgeuse were to explode tomorrow, what would happen? The answer depends on how close it is to us. At a distance of 640 light years, Betelgeuse is far enough away that the effects of a supernova would be minimal. However, it would still be an incredible sight to behold. Betelgeuse is known to outshine the full moon and become one of the brightest objects in the night sky. The explosion would also create a shockwave that would travel through space, scattering dust and gas and potentially triggering the formation of new stars. Despite the incredible display, there would be some potential consequences for life on Earth. The shockwave would create a burst of high-energy radiation that could damage the Earth's ozone layer, increasing harmful UV radiation. However, this effect would likely be temporary and would not have long-term consequences for life on Earth. While Betelgeuse's potential explosion may be a fascinating event to study, it's important to remember that supernovae can also be devastating. If a supernova were to occur in our galaxy at a closer distance, the effects could be catastrophic. The blast of radiation and cosmic rays would likely strip the Earth's atmosphere of its protective ozone layer, increasing harmful UV radiation that could cause widespread damage to life on Earth. Fortunately, astronomers have identified several potentially dangerous stars in our galaxy and are closely monitoring them for signs of an imminent explosion. By studying these stars, we can better understand the physics of supernovae and develop strategies for protecting life on Earth in the event of a nearby explosion. The potential explosion of Betelgeuse is a reminder of the incredible power and beauty of the universe. While supernovae can be dangerous, they also play an essential role in forming new stars and creating elements essential for life. As we continue to study the universe and our place within it, we must remain mindful of the potential dangers and work to ensure that we can continue exploring and learning about the cosmos safely. The icing on the cake is that you can behold the beauty of this supergiant star with your naked eye at night. It's located in the constellation Orion and is actually the ninth brightest star in the sky. What's really cool is that it's red, so it really stands out against the other stars. If you have a telescope, you can observe Betelgeuse in even more detail. You can see the star's pulsations and use them to determine its distance and speed. Plus, you can track its progress towards the supernova by observing its changing brightness. So the icing on the cake is that you can witness the beauty of this incredible star both with your naked eye and through a telescope. As we await the demise of the supergiant star Betelgeuse, let's enjoy its stunning sight and the night sky. So, what do you think about this impending explosion? Can scientists stop the explosion? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below.